Welcome to the online learning platform of MSBTE, Learning at Your Doorstep. I, Mrs. Rashmi Bhatia, Head of Electronics and Telecommunication Department from Muchhala Polytechnic, Thane. In this session, we are going to discuss Unit 5 of Emerging Trends of Electronics, that is, Smart World. The unit outcome for this session is state the basic requirement of smart city and describe smart city model. Under this unit outcome, we will try to get answer of these questions, explain the basic component of smart city and describe the smart city model. We will begin this session with introduction to the smart city. Then we will see basic component of smart city. Under that, we will understand smart transportation, smart healthcare, smart waste management system, smart physical safety or security, smart education, and after that we will discuss smart city model. This is concept structure of smart city. To understand the smart city concept, we need to understand concept of smart transportation, smart healthcare, smart waste management system, smart physical safety or security, and concept of smart education in brief. Smart city. A smart city is an urban area that uses different types of electronic IoT sensors to collect the data and then use this data to manage assets and resources efficiently. This includes monitor and manage traffic and transportation system, power plants, water supply system, waste management system, crime detections, information system, school, libraries, hospital, and other community services of the city with the help of IoT. Smart transportation. Smart transportation is developed on the base of three components. As we can see in this picture, these three components are smart infrastructure, data integration, and smart services. Smart infrastructure that includes multimodal transport, automated traffic signal, automated toll, and fare collection. Data integration drives the system, incorporating weather data and traffic data, linking emergency service data as well as information from the government services. Smart services offers different benefits to the citizens, such as smart parking system, vehicle locating system, driver monitoring system, and route diversion alert. A central command center can tie together the smart transportation ecosystem with real-time and updated data, handling passenger information. On-demand services can ensure that citizens can use all modes of transport according to their needs. If public transportation is made accessible through the multimodal share mobility, citizens can choose it for all their communication needs, and they can travel with the help of public transportation. The number of private vehicles can be reduced, which can contribute to the lowering congestion and pollution. Smart cities are taking help of technology to develop such a seamless and connected transportation system. These are advantages of smart transportation. Smart transportation saves staff hours through better traffic management. It improves traffic flow. It reduces air pollution by controlling the carbon emissions, as number of vehicles on the road will be less. It increases GDP by reducing the consumption of vehicular fuel and oil imports, and it also establishes better parking system in the cities. Smart healthcare. A smart healthcare is foremost important facility or component of smart city. City which has healthy citizen is balanced in all directions. Smart health system combines smart technology and latest mobile devices with the health. Fitness trackers, fitness bands, health assessment apps in smartphone are widely used by the citizens nowadays. These devices not only just monitor the health, but also provide solution if needed at the right time. Smart health technology interact and engage with data produced by fitness devices. This data can be analyzed by the doctor, researchers, and healthcare professionals for better personalized diagnosis and solutions. These digital records save cost and time of both patients and hospitals. It also offers personalized treatment and medication and give preventive measurement through real-time data collection. In smart healthcare, IoT plays an important role. It allows connecting data collected from the smart devices and sensors to extract valuable data and convey this data, this information to the doctors and the staff in real time. This improves effectiveness in overall healthcare system. When the health data is collected, it needs to be analyzed and managed for accurate treatment. Here, artificial intelligence and automation plays important role, which will be applied to the system. Time for quizzes. Now student can pause the video and attempt MCQ of set 1. Smart waste management. Waste management includes collection, transportation, treatment, and disposal of waste. Domestic waste collection services are often provided by local government authorities such as municipal corporation. This waste is collected at regular interval by specialized trucks. This waste management can be done smartly by using the sensor and smart transport software. Example of such automation unit is as shown in this diagram, which consisting of the sensor, processor, and the output unit in the form of SMS or LED display. The smart sensor-based dustbin will detect the level of waste in it and send the message directly to the municipal corporation. It can sense all types of waste material. It is in the form of solid or liquid. According to the field level of the dustbin, the vehicle from the municipal corporation will choose the shortest path with the help of transportation software, which will save their time. Smart operating system enables two-way communication between the dustbin and the service operator. Therefore, it focuses only on the collection of the route-based field level of containers. As a result, it saves time and fuel consumption as the truck go only to the field containers. It reduces the infrastructure, operating and maintenance cost by 30%. Applying this smart technology to the city optimizes management, resources and cost of waste management, and it will help to make our city smart city. Smart physical safety or security. Smart cities are using sensors, IoT devices, and network of intelligent video security camera to empower public safety. One of such solution is PSIM system, the Physical Security Information Management System. This system is consisting of four key phases: plan, detect, react, and analyze, as displayed in the picture below. First phase is plan. The administration authority can create response procedure, designated routine rule, and map fully functional workflow that can be applied various emergency situations. This include developing a mobile app or wearable electronic safety gadgets such as smart bracelet or pendant for citizens' especially for the children, women and elders, and distribution of the sensors across the city, such as smoke detector for fire sensing and flood sensors. So in any emergency situation, these devices or the sensors will give a emergency signal. Second phase is detect. All these sensors and devices are integrated and represented by the icon on the map for visual. When alarms are triggered, system will gather, categorize and display the alarm in real time. Third phase is react. Based on the scenario and workflow set, the system will propose a response and the field force can execute it automatically. For example, if fire alarm is triggered, fire engine will be sent to that particular location. When flood alarm is triggered, then rescue team will be sent to that particular location, and this entire system is automated. The last phase is analyze. Along with the processes, the event log module will be registered. Every task performed by the operator to form an audit for post incident review and fine tuning and detailed reporting of the incidents, which will make city more smart. Smart education. For the past few years, transformation has been taken place in education system into a smart education and traditional universities into a smart university with the aim of achieving quality education. Smart education provides flexibility of learning in an interactive educational environment and free access to worldwide content. The upcoming revolution in the education system is replacing traditional classroom and learning method. Educational institutes are adopting advanced teaching method and tool, which includes whiteboard, projectors, smart notebooks, as we can see in this picture. The implementation of such technology in the classroom improves understanding of the student and provide clear view about what to learn. Coordination between the hardware provider, software innovator and education material provider is making learning easy for the student. The key driver of smart education and learning is the interactive display, hardware and active learning software. It increases number of mobile learning applications and professional expertise with the technology towards the digital learning and to make our education smart education. Smart city model. We can see the picture below. It is a smart city model which provides all basic requirements of the smart city, such as public safety, weather sensing, smart lighting, road safety, air quality, water level measurement for flood detection, public health management system, then water quality maintenance, smart parking system, leak detection for detect the gas detection for the safety of the citizen, and smart waste management system. The key to this model is the innovation of virtual machine, which is embedded into all edge devices and available for rapid prototyping and deployment by the third-party device vendor. The brilliance of this virtual machine is in its cooperative edge machine learning capability and advanced security features. These edge devices do not just learn on their own, as they can monitor the entire network in real time and work together with peer devices to get smarter through collaborative learning. Instead of waiting for update to their algorithm to be pushed from the platform, these edge devices can learn from peers and react in real time to the system-wide event. It can take centralized smart city platform to the next generation and revolutionary embedded collaborative learning edge architecture. And embedding such devices into the various component of the city can turn any city into the smart city easily. These three cities are smart city examples in real life. These cities are implemented smart technology. Athens in Greece implemented smart technology, solving real life citizen problems and building the trust in the government. Chennai from India implemented smart technology for innovation in the traffic, classrooms and the environment. Buenos Aires from Argentina implemented smart technology, a citizen focused transformation. Time for some more questions. Student can pause the video and attempt MCQ of set 2. Session today, we have discussed concept of smart city by understanding different components. We come to know that by implementing the sensors and the IoT, we can easily implement the component of smart city such as smart transportation, smart waste management, smart healthcare system, smart public safety or security, and smart education. By implementing this smart technology, we can make our stay into the city more convenient, more comfortable, and more secure. Thank you for attending the session. Thank you so much.